click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this topic I'm going to talk about the methods for the preparation of alcohols, and in the previous topic we have discussed about the nomenclature of alcohols. So now let us understand in brief that how we can prepare alcohol by using certain methods. So friends, now in this topic I'm going to talk about the methods for the preparation of alcohol. So starting with the first one, that is, we can prepare alcohol by using alkyl halides. Yes, by doing the hydrolysis method we can easily prepare, that is, alcohol from using alkyl halides, and based on that we have a different lecture so that I could explain you in a very detail. And now let me talk about the next one, that is, we can prepare alcohols from alkenes. As we understand, that is, alcohols are of primary, secondary as well as tertiary alcohols. So based on that we can easily prepare primary alcohol as well as secondary alcohol by using alkenes, but they have different method. For example, if you have to prepare a secondary alcohol, then we have to use an acid. And suppose if we have to prepare a primary alcohol from alkene, then we have to use, that is, hydroboration process. So based on that we have a different lecture. And now let me talk about the next one, that is, we can easily prepare alcohols from the carbonyl compounds like aldehyde, like ketone or carboxylic acid, by doing the reduction process on it. And talking about the last one, that is, we can easily prepare alcohol from Grignard reagent. So the primary, secondary and tertiary alcohols can also be prepared by using this method. And this was nothing but it was a brief detail about, that is, how we can prepare alcohol from this different chemicals. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and I hope I'll see you next time. Till then, don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.